watching the Shea Torn Fox. Just sit back, relax, follow along to the things she says, to the things he does. First cool family and Just Because. Kids are PDFNP. 2 year studies on a three. Ready for a video, so let it be clear. Hey, he's vlogging here.
Aw, precious hugs.
I love her, you're giving hugs.
You're getting precious hugs from the child of our womb. From the child of your womb, precious special hugs from my little baby.
Go get daddy hugs.
Give me a kiss. Come give me a kiss.
Hurry.
Hurry, come give me kisses.
Go get daddy kisses.
Give me kisses. Rock Tart, come here. Hey. Hey. Come give me kisses. Come here.
Oh, wow.
I'll give you kisses.
Like, I'll give you kisses.
Cheater, baby talk.
Hi.
Away, Bronxy pants.
I'm giving you kisses. Oh, look.
Give me a kiss. Give me a kiss. He's not giving me kisses. He doesn't love me.
I wouldn't want to give that kisses either, honey. Scary.
We just got.
Speaking of kisses.
We just got my favorite word.
What
is it? Package?
Oh, a package.
We got a package in the mail. We got a package in the mail.
You're so tough, Rockhard.
He's Mr. Technology. He loves to get up and play on Dad's computer. Oh! I know what this is. Oh, I'm excited. This is a new book from...
Tell us who it's from!
From my favorite author.
Dave Ramsey.
On Trail Leadership.
I want to read it.
20 years of practical business wisdom from the trenches. He signed it!
To all Shay and the Shaytards, thanks for all your help, Dave Ramsey.
Oh,
Shepherd Well.
Awesome.
That's so cool. Thanks, Dave! A signed book
from
Dave Ramsey. That is awesome. I'm reading this right now.
Not unless I get to it first.
This is cool because we just started our own business. If you guys didn't know, we just started our business. Our business is called Vlog Entertainment. We also started, you know, Maker Studios. That's also our business. But for our personal stuff, we started Vlog Entertainment. We even have two employees, Brett and Allie, our employees. So I'm going to read this. Dave's new book. Check it out. It's a New York Times best-selling author, Dave Ramsey, and his new book, Entrepreneur Leadership. I love hardback.
Awesome.
I love, hard... What are they called?
Hardback?
Yeah, hardback. I like book. Where's picture book? Here's more picture book.
Dave Ramsey's American Trusted Voice on Money and Business. He's authored three New York Times best-selling books, Financial Peace, More Than Enough, The Total Money Makeover, The Dave Ramsey Show, is heard by more than 4.5 million listeners. I almost lost you, bro. Each week on more than 500 radio stations, more than 1 million families have attended Financial Peace University, which we are one of, classes at their workplace, church, military base, or community group. Remember when we took Financial Peace University?
I do.
We went through the whole class. There's a whole class that you can take.
Where's my thing?
New bedtime story, Rockhard. Are you
wanna
excited?
Want to read Dave Ramsey's new book for the bedtime story?
Yes, you do.
Do you want to read Dave Ramsey's new book for the bedtime story? Oh, do you?
Baby's going to be debt-free. Good job.
I'll bring you, Mommy, Dad.
You want what?
Mango.
A mango?
You want a mango? Did the baby eat a mango? The baby ate the dingo! Did you know that the baby ate the dingo? Did you know that? Kiss your sister. Kiss her. Kiss her.
Kisses. Oh,
precious kisses. The dingo ate your baby! All right, so you guys go check this book out. You can go to entreleadership.com. This book might not be for everybody because this is more of a book for businesses. But if you haven't heard of Dave Ramsey, he's not paying me to say this. I would literally promote him every day for free because I love him so much. I hope he's not watching this, and I hope he doesn't ask me to do that now. Let me read you a little bit. This is Dave Ramsey talking. He goes, "I got my real estate license 3 weeks after I turned 18 years old and worked for 40 to 60 hours a week selling real estate while I went through 4 years of college. I was a crummy salesperson, an immature kid, but I was a working maniac. I made cold calls, knocked on doors, and sat in open houses with unmatched enthusiasm. So even though I wasn't very polished, I sold houses in a 17% interest rate environment." That's when interest rates in the 80s were 17%.
Ugh.
Now they're 5%.
They're
or
way
6%.
Low. Or 4.
Can you imagine? That's as much as a credit card for a mortgage loan. Why was I able to overcome all those personal and marketplace obstacles? Activity.
Hey.
I outworked almost every person in the market. My broker, my boss during those times, was a kind man who would just shake his head in amazement. that I even survived. One day he said, Ramsey, your success is amazing. I guess even a blind hog can find an acorn if he wanders enough. Since I am not from the farm, I'm not exactly sure what he meant, but I took that to mean a hog eats acorns, and even a blind one that keeps moving won't go hungry. Marketing dreams. Anyways, so that's, it's just all about hard work. Check it out, Dave Ramsey's new book. I love it, I'm gonna read it.
Get off my laptop, bro. It's a personal thing. Oh, I love you so much.
Well, hi, I'm just playing with my Barbie house. And that's it, my Barbie house. It's so huge. Oh, I saw a puppy thing there. I'm so sorry, but... Oh, you want to see Rapunzel? Okay. She's so... Don't have hair. I am laying down. That's a good day. And the Justin Bieber poster laying down. The Barbie house. And look at that kitchen. You'll see me next year, girls. And you didn't bring your ducky. Come back after soon, okay? After church. Okay, bye.
No parking 8 a.m. to noon on Monday because of street cleaning. So it's 11:52 right now. What do you think? Should I do it? What kind of person are you? Would you park there? There's 8 minutes until I can park there. But I could technically get a ticket in 8 minutes. Would you park there? I'm doing it. Okay, bye.
You're
doing it. Ah, you hit me right on the face. I asked John if he'll be in one of my new videos, and he said, "What is it?" And I said, "Right now." And I started shooting. Hey,
Frank,
Nikki.
Stop.
Oh, I'm out of ammo. This thing is awesome. John, yeah. Load this back up for me, okay? Wait. I want to shoot you with it again.
No.
There, it's out though. There. You have to reload it.
So, baby Todd, where are we going?
School.
To your school? To Zundard and Princess Todd's school? What are you laughing at? Hey! What are you doing?
Here!
Hey, baby boy.
Here!
Those are good, huh?
We got these dried mangoes from Costco. They're good because they're fruit, but they are sugary because they're dried fruit. But they're so good. I love them. I usually don't like a lot of dried fruits, but dried mangoes are awesome.
And baby Tard loves them. What do you have to say, baby Tard?
That's not saying, that's pointing. Every time I ask you that, you point. She must know something we don't know.
Hey, what are you doing?
We're going to school.
Hi.
What are you doing?
This baby boy's been so good.
I was busy doing my hair, and I looked at the clock, and I was like, oh my gosh, we have to leave right now to go get the kids. So I like threw open the baby's door, grabbed him out of his crib, and he has been a good sport the whole time. He hasn't been crying. He's just like, whoa, Mom, what are we doing? What are we doing? I have a tendency to do that. I actually have to set myself alarms to pick up the kids from school, or I forget. I'm like, ah, da da da, it's so nice, no kids, just chilling. And then all of a sudden, ah, I have to get them from school. I don't do it all the time, but every once in a while, I push it.
Sundog, how was school today?
Good.
And what did you learn?
Math. And we had PE.
What's your favorite?
Free time.
What do you do in free time?
Like, go on the computer and just... Sometimes we go on the computer, do some activities on it, and sometimes...
You sound like you're really having a fun time.
Mm-hmm. And sometimes,
I really like to get on the computer. It's really, really fun, and sometimes we like to be on the computer.
And sometimes we, get out the Legos and build Lego cars.
Cool! Legos!
Legos are the coolest!
That's how you need to tell the story, Sundard. Legos are the best! What about you? What'd you learn in school?
School?
What about you?
Ugh.
Ugh. That's important stuff.
What did you learn in school today, Princess Tard? P to the T, Tardo.
Tardo. You learned me.
Oh. Same thing you learned yesterday then, huh? Well, I guess we're putting our money to good use. Wait, it's public school.
I learned to do math.
What kinds of math? Numbers and stuff?
Numbers.
Awesome.
And circles.
What was your favorite part of today?
buying a something from the shop.
You bought something from a shop?
From... Why don't you know anything? Well, the teacher has a desk that she pretends it's a shop. And she has a lot of toys on the desk. And if we be good, then she gives us some quarters. She has like a big box full of pennies. And we bought them with our pennies.
No way!
But I left it there and I didn't even know!
So does that mean you did something good today?
Yes.
What'd you do?
Well, I earned a penny. I earned 2 pennies.
But how did you earn them? Were you like exceptionally?
I earned 9 pennies.
9 pennies?
Actually, wow. 10.
So,
12.
What'd you do to gain the pennies? Like, were you...
I was good.
What was that? You're so clean and cute. Hey! Seatbelt. What did I tell you about your seatbelt?
What toy did you get
your seatbelt on?
You get yours on, dude.
What toy did you get?
I don't like Hathor.
And the wisdom of Rocktard.
Hey. Wisdom of Rocktard. No, you don't like me.
Hey, I like you.
Brantistar, what was your toy that you got?
It begins. What am I gonna do? I don't know. It's crazy. Hi, baby boy. Princess Tard, do you want to tell them what we're doing?
Watching Centaur do karate class.
Are you gonna do it too?
Yes.
Are you excited?
Yes. And I want to earn a belt. That's all I'm gonna do.
What color do you want to earn?
The last one.
The last one. That's gonna take a lot of work. Are you excited?
I'm kind of nervous.
You'll be good. You already know how to do a push-up. Oh, look who else is clamoring for my attention.
What?
Your mama.
Mama. Film me.
Mama.
Say dad.
Dad. Our baby boy's growing up.
What?
I'm hungry, Uncle Fish.
The kids are so loud. We gotta go.
All right. Can you guys see Sunhard? This is his second class, so he's just getting a little bit of instruction. And then he's gonna start next week. He looks so cute in that little gi. I guess that's what it's called. It's called a gi.
They're hopping like frogs.
Woo! Yay, Sunshard! Best karate moves ever!
This is the chicken walk. They have to do the chicken walk. They have to do the chicken walk.
Hey, y'all! I'm here at the airport picking up Kaylee.
Ah, there she is! She's so beautiful.
They were just in Idaho, well, Utah, for a couple days, so now we're here getting them.
Yay! Cam, go help him. Bye, guys.
Are you excited, Princess Tard?
Yes, and look what you got. That's cute.
That's cute.
Yeah. Can you just turn off this Justin TV? It wasn't me. They were watching it.
Don't all right, Brad.
Don't laugh at me.
Love the J-Babes.
Down to my heart and core, it's just Believer.
baby. Hey.
What? I'm so glad to see you, Camera. Hey, why don't you just move up?
Excited to see your cousins?
Yep.
Now we're gonna watch Justin Bieber. Justin Bieber's more important than my cousin. So Braylee is having a birthday soon, so she got to have a birthday party in Utah.
Did you film it all?
Yes. So you'll get to see birthday party on her channel. Well, their channel soon.
All right, we're having the sush, the moosh, the boosh. Hey, welcome back to Los Angeles, Kaylee.
I'm happy to be here.
You better be happy.
Braylee!
Where's Braylee? She has school tomorrow. Is she excited to go back to school?
Probably.
What are you rooting for on the TV?
I'm looking for Glee, but I haven't found it yet.
Oh, all right.
I'm depressed because I don't have TV and I'm missing Glee.
There you go. I found one. Check that one out. All right, so we're having sushi. Allie's here. Sup, dog? Flip your hair back and forth. What are you eating?
Steak.
Is that steak? Is it delish? What do you like about it? The texture is like so good.
The teriyaki.
She's dipping it. Oh, she's doing
the
mad dip.
Is that
good?
Oh, look at you.
You're a meat eater, young lady.
She's sophisticated.
Meat and water for this one. Just give her meat and water.
It's spicy.
Is it spicy? Do you like it? What are we doing? Boo.
You ready for weigh-in?
Oh, we have a weigh-in tomorrow.
Weigh-in today. today.
Oh, it is today, huh?
Come on, you up today?
I'm like, Brett, it's tomorrow. I'm like, more real time.
Oh, wait, it is tomorrow. Hold on, this is going out tomorrow.
Yeah. Real time, in right now time, in the time that we're living in the time that we exist, it's tomorrow.
But I gotta live in their time, always one step ahead.
Oh, all right.
Good job. It is tomorrow for you guys, too.
You guys got a great editor. Anyways, all right, what are we doing? We're importing.
I'm importing, exporting, converting.
Is that your boyfriend? Extracting.
Oh, him? Yeah. Should it have? Looks like a serial killer thing. He sent that to me. Do you know the story behind that?
No.
Are we going to talk about this?
Do you want it? No?
You
guys want to? We'll ask them. Let's ask them, and then if they do, then we'll talk about it tomorrow.
Then I'll talk about the thing.
Okay, yeah, you guys let us know. So here's what I was going to say. Here is the future. This is BabyTard watching Disney on YouTube.com. Hey, what are you gonna click on next? Isn't that crazy? This is the future. This is the future. What are you gonna click on next, baby tard? Click on this guy. This guy looks funny. I'd click on him. Oh, oh,
hey,
oh. So random.
What's on so random?
Hey, you wanna finish that cow in your mouth before you talk to us? How much steak have you eaten tonight, Princess Tard? How many cows have you murdered with your chompers? Princess Tard has eaten 4 cows tonight, everybody!
On Disney Channel, Dave was on it!
Who?
Dave!
Dave who?
I don't know, but his name's Dave!
Dave? Who's Dave?
Is his name Dave?
Dave what? What is he known for?
Dave, your best friend!
Oh, my best friend, Dave Days! Yeah, yeah, yeah. Dave Days was on Disney.
He's on Disney Channel!
We are not getting paid for this, I promise.
If you're watching this, please send it to your YouTube channel!
Promoting Dave Days on Disney right now. Yeah, no, he's on an episode. What is it? What is the show?
It's so random.
This is market research here. It's happening. That's hilarious. It's so funny on so many levels, and it depends on how in the. This, never mind. All right. See you, bye. Dave Days, congrats. That's so funny. My daughter's a fan of you now. That's hilarious. That's so awesome. I love you, Dave. Remember that time, like, 4 years ago when we did all that? Anyways, okay, bye. Does that sound weird?
Remember 4 years ago? You know, we were in the hotel room. It was 313, room 313. It was crazy.
Dude, that really happened. HBO Labs. Like, HBO. Remember HBO Labs when Phil and Dave and all those guys did the thing for HBO? You don't remember that?
The HBO? No. I know Dave.
Anyways. Some of you know what I'm talking about. All right, link. We'll put some links to explain. I don't know.
Yeah,
we'll don't use any of this footage. This
right,
footage
just say
is
bye.
Okay.
Just
bye.
We're adding this all the time.
Hey guys, we're just getting ready to go to bed. Okay.
Let's get ready to go to bed.
Tiny bit late.
I'm going to go to bed in here because I want to. Because I never get to go to bed with my sisters, especially Bailey.
Oh, and today Bailey and her mom. Playing around. Today, Dad met some famous people. They're really busy. We're gonna go to school tomorrow. We're getting ready for bed. Really, Gage and her mom flew out today. And I'm already in karate. Okay, hold on. Bye.
Seriously, like so many famous people.
Shay, who did you tell him that you met?
Dude, it was like, I was like Scrooge McDuck when he's like diving into his gold coins, but I was like swimming in famous people. There's like all over the place. I was like doing the backstroke, like Bob Hope was there.
I picture like him laying in bed and you'd be like, yeah, and then I met Chuck E. Cheese and then Justin Bieber and we all danced.
And Michael Jackson sang to us. Another shirt. We forgot to sign yesterday, so we're going to take it out of the package.
Oh yeah, click the link. There's a new shirt giveaway.
There's Baby Tard. There's some kids and stupid jerk up. What? Bye! Bye.